Bruce Rauner owns 9 homes, and he's appealed his property taxes 22 times. But now he's attacking someone else for the same thing? Now that's bad. But you know what's worse? Bruce Rauner wants to raise your property taxes. That's right. Rauner's budget costs property taxpayers more than $1 billion. Lawmakers from both parties criticize the idea, calling it the largest property tax hike in Illinois history. Bruce Rauner, 4 years of failure is enough.